on Thursday night at the Oklahoma Speedway. Watch it this time off for number four.
Here on the curve.